subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
The rape of a 14-month-old baby girl by a native of Bihar has forced an exodus of almost 50,000 North Indian migrants from Gujarat. The rape incident has enraged locals who have targeted people from Bihar and Uttar Pradesh, while police has registered 19 cases against the mobs attacking the migrants, and almost 180 people have been arrested so far. Congress leader Sanjay Nirupam issued a statement reminding Prime Minister that he must remember that one day he too will have to go to Banaras to seek votes, made against the backdrop of the upcoming Lok Sabha elections scheduled to be held in 2019. The alleged incidents against North India migrants have been observed across Saurashtra's Kodinar town of Gir Somnath, Halo and Chandlodia. The president of Uttar Bharatiya Vikas Parishad, Shyam Singh Thakur, was quoted saying to National Daily, "Till now, more than 50,000 North Indians, mostly from UP and Bihar, have gone back from Gujarat fearing escalation of rage towards them." While the Director General of Police, Shivanand Jha, has refused to term the situation as an exodus, as he said that UP-Bihar natives are leaving the state for the upcoming festive season. News Desk.